Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to change your Moodle password using your smartphone. It's a very simple process, so let's get started. First of all, on your smartphone, make sure that you've already installed the Moodle app. Once you have downloaded the app, launch the app on your phone. After you open the app, you will be prompted to this screen. Here, you need to enter the URL of your Moodle website of your school. Once you enter the URL, you'll see the list. Find the site of your school and tap on it. Now you will be prompted to the login screen. You can sign in according to your role. If you are a student, choose student from here. As you can see, now I'm signed in as a student. You'll see this dashboard after you are signed in. Now in order to change the password, you need to go to your profile settings. Here you can see the profile icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. Now from the profile menu, you need to choose the preference option. Tap on preference. Now in the settings under the user account section, you can see the change password option. Tap on it. Now you can enter your current password. And on the new password section, set a new password which you want to change to. Enter the password again. And once you are done, tap on the save changes button. And there you go, your password has now been changed. This is how you can change password of your Moodle account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.